Hi. Today we are going to learn how to do, you know, like put your feet to your head. Well, over your head. Wait, can I? Because that's too hot. So here's a demonstration. Right? You, this was a demonstration. You don't have to do it. We're gonna do stretches. Okay. So you might need a pillow if your legs are sensitive about this. But if you're, if not, you don't have to. So you put this over here. You don't have to. So then we do this. Put some pressure on it. Okay. Then you do the other leg. And if you don't need to do it, then you're like. So it puts a little more pressure on it if you don't have a pillow. And then I would put my leg, both of my legs on here, and then like it's like opposite position. I would do. Wait, no one can see that. Is it ready? Beer. Can I see that? Like what I'm doing? Okay. You might need a pillow again, but on the ground. Put your feet on the bed like this. That's part of the trick. Okay. So now, what other tricks are there? Handstand. Wait, no, you don't have to. No, we need to put. Just leave it. It's fine. Okay, so the last stretch is this. Can I see this? Actually, let's just do this on the bed. Can I see it while I'm on the ground? Like this? Yeah? Okay. So first, but only to your knee and down. And then put your feet, in, I mean your arms up, and then left. Or two. Not have them apart, it will look like a W. And then this.
Time to go!
Bye!